Color?
Oh yeah, red color. Yeah.
During one of the restoration projects, this church and one church in the second group were painted a kind of red color. All the outside walls, including the pillars. That was by the interest of the royal families.
Okay. Which royal families?
Yeah, they ordered to
Alice. Okay. Yeah. I mean, there were other royal families, yeah, that's why I'm asking.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
To add beauty or to modernize the churches, that was the idea behind. But from architect's point of view, it affected the original beauty of the rock. Mm-hmm. It prevented the rock from breathing because it had tar.
Oh, yes, sealed it.
Yeah. And also the smell was unpleasant, especially at noontime when it was hot. And as you know, we kissed the walls, the glass, everything, and that was terrible. So they took it off everything.
Good.
And they left that as a sample to see.
To show what it was, yeah.
Okay. The whole wall was painted in red, but due to the smell and everything, they have to...
So just on the walls to church.
It caused wetness inside, I think, of the tar.
Oh, that's right.
It couldn't breathe, so it becomes wet. Bodies and the bread, they used
Georgis.
Is that what you have? I'm going to
This is a prayer room.
Prayer room.